Hello guys, welcome once again to another session of www.forextrade1.com, the leading advisory all over the world in Forex investment advice. So today we will see how trend trading works. We have already made few videos on our trend trading, but this one will actually give you the idea that how our trend actually works. So let me first take you to our Telegram main channel, where you can see we have more than 37,000 followers. So we'll just click on here, May, that is the Saturday, May 11. Okay, so on the May 11 you will see the 3:30. This is the GMT time frame, GMT timeline, and as you can see that we have already predicted on Saturday for the next week the trend for the XAUUSD. And if you click the chart, you will see that 1280, the level is given to buy XAUSD. Now we will see that since how long we have been predicting this XAUSD level. So we just have to type www.forextrade1.com/trend/XAUSD. So this will this will take you directly to our trend trading chart. This is the same one, the chart that you see on the Telegram channel. So we'll just click here on XAUSD, and as you can see this chart here, it says the May 19th week 2 trend chart. So you can see the level is indicated here, and if you click here, it is May 19 week 2 trend chart. This you can see here, you can verify both the chart. And since this is the May 19th week 1, this is, you can see here, April 19th week 4. So this you can check, you keep checking here, and our level, the level that we have been predicting, let me just take it back and we'll just take the cursor. So April 19 week 3, April 19 week 2, you can keep checking the level, you keep checking the level. This is 1275 to 1280, the same level that we have been predicting since 11 weeks. You can check here again, we'll just popped off. Okay, so from 19th, you see this is the first chart, this is the second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth is 10th, and this is the 11th chart. Now this, after the 12th chart, you see the level has changed, because after the week 3 trend, you can see February 19th week 3 trend, we have changed our level from we have changed our major support level for rollover trader 1275 to 1280. And XAUSD, as you can see in the chart, XAUSD has performed from this precise level many times. You can see here each and every chart, you can see 1280 has performed again, 1280 has performed again, 1280 the level has performed again, 1280 level has performed this week also. So this is how it basically works. And if you go to our Telegram channel, this is the May 11th. If you click here, it will take you this chart, and this is the same chart that you saw in the trend trading. If you click here, it will take you to previous chart and the previous one. This link is not clickable, so we'll just April 13th to April 6th. We'll find out our XAUSD chart. This is AUD, this is Euro, this is GBP, and this is XAUSD chart. So again, this chart you can verify here, 1275 to 80, and if you click here, it will take you to previous, this one, even the previous. So each link, each chart is connected to the previous one. Likewise, you can verify, you see 1275 to 1280, this is March 19th week 1 trend. So this year, as you can see, the 11th the 12th chart for 1275 to 1280 level, and the last chart was dated on February 19th week 4. This is March, so again we need to go back February. Yes, this should be it. Yes, as you can see, this chart and this chart, they both are similar. So each and every chart, you know, it is interconnected, interlinked. So since 12 weeks, we have been, you know, saying the same level to buy from, and the Xauusd performed precisely from that level. So use our trend, use our levels, and use our, you know, strategy. We wish you a very happy trading. We will see you in another session of Forex Trade 1. Keep watching, stay connected. Wish you happy trading.